It's been too long since we've been in Toronto. Quite a few years, in fact. Imagine Dragons is a simple message. Imagine Dragons is not a band. It's not a rock band. It's not a pop band. It's not a boy band. It's not anything other than a single, simple message. And the message is this: you're good enough exactly how you are. Exactly how you are. Exactly how you were born, how you were made is good enough. Don't let anybody ever tell you who you should be, how you should be, or what you should do. Always follow your heart. Always follow your heart. Follow your truth. Set up all the boundaries you need to live your truth against all odds. No matter what people tell you you can accomplish or not, you can. But not if you listen to them. Not if you listen to them. Only if you love yourself enough to listen to you. It has taken me over 30 years to learn this, and I'm still learning it. I'm not here to preach. I'm here to tell you, I don't know how to do this quite yet, but I'm sure that it's the thing that I'm supposed to do, which is to love myself. Can we all try better to love ourselves? That's it. Will you try with me? Keep on living. Simple as that. We love you. Stay alive. That's it. That is Imagine Dragons. That's the whole thing. You heard it here first. And I'm allowed to speak on that, okay? That's it. That's all this band is. Thank you for being here tonight. We love you. Love you, sir. When I'm away from you, do you know the line that I'd walk for you? We could turn around and we could give it up, but we'll take what comes, take what comes. Now the storm is raging against us now. If you're afraid of falling, then don't look down. We took the step, we took the leap, and we'll take what comes, take what comes. Feel the wind in your head, feel the rise way up here. We'll walk in the wire, love, we'll walk in the wire.
What comes, love, we'll walk in.